What? I'm in a meeting.
You said hit me on voice if there's an emergency.
Okay. Right. Well,
it seems we
had a disgruntled customer.
I just can't comprehend
why you're bothering me. Just get in touch with the attorney and start shoving back.
Well, yeah, I don't think that legal's gonna help much.
Okay, tell me what's going on right now.
This dude just strolls in, saying we're stealing from people, and
he just tears through all my security guys like tissue paper and,
And what?
And he burns the place to the ground.
Yeah, the call center is gone. I'm standing here staring at a $30 million building that's now a
giant ashtray. Four people didn't get out.
You're telling me that this asshole burnt the entire building down and dropped four bodies? Yeah, that's not exactly a disgruntled customer, is it?
Who did this? Give me a name right now.
You're a blessing, Mr. Clay. This place was crabgrass and weeds, and you brought it back to life.
Mrs. Parker and I were friends. She was like family. She was the only person who ever took care of me.
I just got a message saying that there's a problem with my computer.
Yes, ma'am, we got this.
Yesterday, she shot herself.
This is private property.
Do you know what they do here? Scamming the weakest in our society?
Buddy, I'm counting to three.
One, two, three. There, I did it for you. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
Will you stomp his ass out?
You're telling me one man did this. The only thing you know is he's a beekeeper.
A beekeeper? A beekeeper?
Well, that's not good.
Beekeepers is a special program outside the chain of command.
I protect the hive. When the system is out of balance, I correct it.
We have laws for these things.
Until they fail, then you have me.
My fingers, they cut them off.
Oh, what the fuck, bro?
Don't move. This is much bigger than a little phishing scam.
You're going to get what you deserve.
The money's going all over the world. To people in finance, even government.
You are a problem. Goddamn right, I'm a problem.
No way he's coming here straight through the back entrance.
I figured I'd give the firefighters a break.
Somebody detain this guy. Ah!
We have to kill him before he kills his way to the top.
Honey?
It's flammable as fuck. Who knew?